Karen. So Brittany. Sure. All the activities going on.
Reflecting everything there, also the illumination, and these are 40-foot, and the Hall of Mirrors has been used and is sometimes used for concerts. In the ceiling still, Louis XIV, very something, the motif of the paintings. And this hall here is 3 meters longer. It is also larger and higher. Also here, the same like in the rooms, here, rather monumental. Well, it is completely of porcelain of Meissen. The next is each little detail, each flower, each bird, and so on, is a single and individual creation. And the plants have been destroyed, so it is unique and it will remain unique. Also on the table, the basket, including the flowers, is also porcelain of Meissen. And the table by itself, something like a self-set table, it can be lowered into the kitchen rooms. And downstairs from here with the meal, then it comes up. In the small room of many objects of porcelain, also the chandelier is porcelain, the door is very
Yeah.